Listen, hope I don't die.
Thank you.
Jojo? This might be annoying.
You want it? Well then, come on, get it!
Yeah, chill.
Now, let's see if I can get their attention! Ohalas!
Ohalas!
This is it? Nobody disrespects me!
About to go to sleep, but okay. Why aren't all the scenes like...
Oh!
I'll be right back. All right, sorry, I'm back. Now for the hard part. Go! Gravity has become Gravira. Nice.
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
For the first t-shirt you want an accessory shop. This works too. Thank you. pause button. A white knife. Gargoyle. Black fungus. Yeah, not that hard. I've scoured even mentioned such a substance. Was introduced to this world when I opened the door. I wonder how many other substances get through the atmosphere of this tiny world. I wish I could soar off and find out. Could there be uncharted worlds up there? My curiosity never ceases to grow, but I should stop speaking of such unrealistic dreams. For now, there is no way to venture. There is no way to venture outside this world. My people and mine are all prisoners of this tiny place. King Triton chided Sora and Aerial for attempting to find the keyhole, a deed that could better the world order. Aerial was deeply saddened, and Ursula took advantage of this to manipulate her. She used Aerial to steal Triton's trident. The power of the trident. Ursula planned to take over Atlantica to atone for her mistake. Aerial resolved to retrieve the trident, go find Ursula's lair, and recover the trident. Jack the Pumpkin King of Halloween Town. Dr. Finkelstein created a heart to control the Heartless for the Halloween Festival. Oogie Boogie, plotting to use the heart to take over Halloween Town, had Lock, Shock, and Barrel steal it. When Sora and company arrived at his manor, Oogie Boogie tried to summon a swarm of Heartless for the Heart Affair. Evidently, the heart was incomplete. After Sora and his friends defeated him, Oogie Boogie turned into a giant monster, becoming one with his manor. However, he was beaten yet again and disappeared along with the man to the manor. So I've sealed the keyhole and turned it into That's gonna be the end of this episode. Bye guys!